November 2011, the UN invited representatives of 194 states to Durban to talk about climate change at the 17th Conference of the Parties, COP17. This time, CNN didn't just broadcast the climate change conference to the world, but also brought the world to the climate change conference with a hashtag. This is the CNN Ecosphere, a digital ecosystem growing from thousands of tweets about climate change. A real-time visualization of the global discussion on the internet. Every tweet tagged with #COP17 became part of one of the numerous plants representing topics like sustainability or carbon. Their size and color reflecting the intensity of the evolving conversation. In the weeks before the conference, CNN called for contributions with a press, online and on-air promo campaign.
This is really where you can plant your idea and watch it grow.
The project began to spread via social media. Even other TV broadcasters called upon their viewers to join the global conversation with #COP17. And as tweets poured in from around the world, the ecosphere began to flourish. Then the ecosphere emerged inside the COP17 conference in Durban with a dynamic digital installation connecting the 20,000 delegates with the global discussion outside. A live 3D hologram showed the ecosphere's development, while a video wall broadcast incoming tweets. From Durban, CNN then brought the global discussion back to the airwaves. Tweets were read out on air, and their thoughts discussed and debated by international COP17 delegates. At the end of the conference, delegates were presented with a digital book documenting the growth, statistics, and most popular content from the project. In the end, the ecosphere got more people involved in a climate change conference than ever before. Today, the ecosphere displays over 220,000 tweets from around the world and growing.